friends, good morning to all. Now we see the fifth sum in exercise 1.6. Listen friends, in a party of 45 people, each one likes tea or coffee or both, okay? 35 people like tea and 20 people like coffee. Find the number of people who like, first one like both tea and coffee. That means tea intersection. So N of tea intersection C, okay? Then second one, do not like tea. So that means N of T dash. And third one, do not like coffee. That means N of C dash. Okay. So you find out the N of D intersection C, N of D dash, and then N of C dash. Okay. I already told in this sum to have two methods. The first is the method is, now I will explain the first method. Listen students, if we given A intersection B, so both like us given means you use the Venn diagram, that is easy, okay. Then say it's not given A intersection B means you use the formula method, that is easy to find out the solution. Listen students, what is the given that? So N of T, so number of tea like us 35, number of coffee like us 25, and whole people in a party of 45 people. So N of T union C is equal to 45. Then we have to find out N of T intersection C. We know that the formula N of A in A union B is equal to N of A plus N of B minus N of A intersection C. So now here given the two topics, tea and coffee. So we rewrite the formula. N of T union C is equal to N of T plus N of C minus N of T intersection C. Okay. So we substitute the values in the formula. Okay, listen, T union C means what? 45. N of T, 35. N of C, 20. Then N of A intersection C only, find out. Okay, so listen students, here in this formula have minus N of T intersection C. So we rewrite the, we have to find out the value of N of T intersection C. So you separate this. Listen students, N of minus N of T intersection C, it goes to that side mean plus N of D intersection C. Okay, so is equal to 35 plus 21, 55. So now 55, you write this side. Then this side 45 have. So come this side means plus 45 comes through minus 45. So 55 minus 45 what? 10. Okay, so N of T intersection C is equal to 10. Then second one what we find out? Do not like T. So that is N D dash. Listen students, N D dash means the total number of people in a party subtract from the total number of party, the total number of people of party to the number of people T like us. Okay, so N of U what? 45, and N of T 35. So 45 minus 35, 10. So that means 10 people do not like the okay. Then find out that do not like coffee, that means N of C does. So you subtract from total number of people in a party to total number of coffee likers. So N of U what? 45. N of C 20. So 45 minus 20, 25. So the coffee did not like. So the coffee, the do not like coffee like coffee means N of C dash is equal to 25. So N of D dash 10 and N of C dash 25. Okay.